Welcome back. Welcome back to my official tech channel. As always, it's a pleasure of having you here. So, what we got here today, as you can see, we got my coffee. We got our nice coffee. We got our nice coffee. We got our spare, which as you can see is from HK Trading Shop. Highly recommended near my town. Here, as you can see, we got an iPhone 6 with broken screen. Yeah, right there. And nothing. Now we're gonna fix it. So, welcome back, fellas. Here we go. We got our nice iPhone. With one screw already missing on the bottom. We're gonna need the proper screwdriver for this. We're gonna browse through all our screwdrivers, which are right here. Those are all part of set. Yeah, so you know what, I'm gonna magnetize it. Here we have our bottom screw. So let's see what we got, shall we? I remove the SIM card tray. Taking a look. Glass is wrecked. I'm gonna tape it. See if it's just where it's broken. Yeah, I can feel it with my fingers. It's already lifting up. Yeah, not even glued. Zero. Zero effort for closing it. I don't know, it's kind of laggy today. Camera. So here we got back plate, as you can see. There. So we need to remove all the screws which are regular. But we're gonna use a proper screwdriver. And we're gonna place them in the correct order. So here. The center one. This middle long here. This right here. Yeah. And these right here. Prior to disconnect the screen, I'm gonna disconnect the battery. Safe removal. For the screen, so no battery is detached. Screen is detached, so here we are. So I'm gonna place it aside. Now we're gonna work on the screen. We need to remove the on button. The assembly of the camera, or such things. Take our spare. There we have it. So we'll need to pull everything. Ah, oh, here is it's damaged there, why there's no screw here. How this is fitted. Oh jeez. So let's start this web. Screws are some randomly placed. Thank you. need to check my cash. My female cat. Was messing around. So here we have it. Gonna remove from the side, from the side panel screws. I'm gonna monetize. Screwdriver. So now I'm pulling all the screws because I see that they're all connected. So now I remove from the side. It is a pretty messy. The screws are pretty messed up. Okay. So now I'm gonna disconnect. That's disconnected. So I need to detach that connector. That's tricky. So you know what, I'm gonna remove the unbutton first. That's pretty gloody. That's it. We got everything nice and fancy on the new screen. We don't need this bracket. The hell is that? So. Peel off these. What the heck? Super thin. What the hell? Okay, here's fine. Now the bottom. Yeah, I like that. So I'm gonna plug the side screws. Thank you. This is a long screw. That's not correct. Oops. This is on screw too. Somebody really messed up this phone. This is a really strong long screw too. So, this is a pretty messed up phone. Seems pretty good. What's wrong with this girl? Nice and tight. So let's place the on button. it's fine. Oops. Let's place the screwing. Oh. So fine, let's plug it. Got a bunch of connectors right here. Thank you. So we connected it. Let's plug the battery. Let it charge. Charging. So I'm gonna close it and then I'll charge it. That's it. So like this. Those are super tiny screws. Got some charging. Yeah, we got an issue right here. You should see some bent. So here we have it, folks. So I think this iPhone suffered from bent damage. Yeah, it's slightly bent. But it's fine. So, thank you for staying tuned. And as always, see you the next time. Bye.